The brightest star in the sky, Sirius, has captivated human imagination for millennia. From the ancient sands of Egypt to the sacred lands of the Australian Aborigines, Sirius has been a guiding light in celestial navigation and cultural lore. This star symbolizes humanity's quest for knowledge and understanding. As we embark on this journey, we'll uncover the mysteries and significance surrounding Sirius. From its scientific marvels to its deep cultural roots, join us as we explore why this star has been revered through the ages. Together, we'll unravel the secrets that make Sirius a cornerstone of both scientific inquiry and mythological wonder. Let's begin our exploration of Sirius, where science meets myth. In the vast tapestry of the night sky, Sirius stands out not only as the brightest star, but as a fascinating binary star system. Positioned just 8.6 light years from Earth, it captivates with its brilliance, shining 25 times brighter than our own sun. Sirius isn't just one star, but a celestial partnership between two. Sirius A, the larger and more luminous of the pair, and its companion, Sirius B, a white dwarf. Once a massive star itself, Sirius B exhausted its nuclear fuel long ago, collapsing into an incredibly dense core. This transformation offers a glimpse into the life cycle of stars, marking the end of one chapter and the beginning of another. Our understanding of this binary system is a testament to human curiosity and the advanced tools and methods developed over centuries. This exploration of Sirius sets the stage for our deeper dive into its historical and mythological significance. We'll discover how ancient civilizations revered this star, weaving it into their cultures and stories, serving as a bridge between science and human history. Sirius, a star that has captivated human imagination for millennia, finds its place not only in the heavens, but deeply rooted in history and mythology. In ancient Egypt, Sirius was more than just a celestial beacon, it was a harbinger of prosperity. As the brightest star emerged in the dawn sky, it signaled the annual flooding of the Nile, a vital event that replenished the soil and ensured bountiful harvests. This astronomical phenomenon was so significant that the Egyptian calendar was based on the heliacal rising of Sirius, intertwining the star with their very way of life. Turning our gaze to West Africa, we find the Dogon tribe of Mali, whose intricate knowledge of Sirius challenges our understanding of ancient astronomy. According to their oral traditions, the Dogon were aware of Sirius B, a white dwarf companion to Sirius A, long before it was discovered by Western scientists in 1862. This knowledge, passed down through generations, has sparked intrigue and debate among scholars and enthusiasts alike. How did an ancient tribe, without modern telescopes, possess such advanced astronomical insights? This question continues to fuel both scholarly research and speculative theories. Sirius also twinkles brightly in Greek mythology. Known as the Dog Star, it is associated with Orion's faithful hunting dog, Canis Major. The star's prominence in the summer sky led to the term Dog Days, denoting the hottest period of the year. In Greek lore, Sirius was believed to bring fever and disaster during its scorching reign in the sky, a belief that underscores the star's powerful influence on ancient societies. These stories from diverse cultures illustrate Sirius's profound impact on human history and mythology. As we explore these tales, we find a common thread. Sirius has been a guiding light, a timekeeper, and a subject of fascination across continents and centuries. The allure of Sirius lies in its ability to bridge the gap between science and myth, past and present. It invites us to ponder not only the mysteries of the universe, but also our own place within it. As we delve deeper into its story, we discover that Sirius is more than just a star. It is a testament to humanity's enduring quest for knowledge and understanding. As our journey through the history and myth of Sirius draws to a close, we prepare to shift our focus from ancient tales to modern scientific exploration. Next, we will uncover the secrets of Sirius B, the hidden giant that has eluded human eyes for centuries. Join us as we continue this cosmic adventure. In the vast expanse of the cosmos, Sirius B stands as a testament to the mysteries of the universe, unseen for centuries, hidden in the shadows of its brighter companion. First observed in 1862, Sirius B is a white dwarf, a stellar remnant so dense that a single teaspoon would weigh as much as a mountain on Earth. This invisible giant, though faint and elusive, holds secrets of immense gravitational power and stellar evolution. Imagine a star with a mass comparable to the Sun, but compressed into a sphere no larger than Earth. This is Sirius B, a marvel of astronomical phenomena. For decades, it was merely a whisper among the stars, its presence only inferred by the subtle dance it shared with Sirius A, the brightest star in our night sky. Yet, its discovery opened a window into understanding how stars end their life cycles. Sirius B's existence challenges our perceptions of what we can see and what remains hidden. It embodies the intersection of curiosity and scientific pursuit, urging us to peer deeper into the night sky. As we unravel its dense structure and massive characteristics, we learn more about the universe's life cycle and the forces that govern it. The story of Sirius B is not just one of scientific discovery. It's a narrative of human tenacity and wonder. It reminds us that even the most seemingly invisible objects can have profound impacts on our understanding of the cosmos. As we transition from this exploration into the realms of cultural and conspiratorial influences surrounding Sirius, we continue our journey through time and imagination, where myths meet science and stars hold secrets yet to be uncovered. As we delve into the cultural impact of Sirius, we find ourselves entangled in a web of theories and stories that stretch across time and space. Known for its brilliance in the night sky, Sirius has also shone brightly in the imaginations of those who ponder the mysteries of the cosmos. Alien enthusiasts often link Sirius to ancient astronaut theories, suggesting that our ancestors may have had celestial guidance from beings beyond Earth. This star has become a cornerstone in UFO lore, with countless tales weaving it into the fabric of extraterrestrial encounters. In popular culture, Sirius continues to captivate and inspire. From the pages of Harry Potter, where Sirius Black takes on a transformative role, to countless other stories, its influence is unmistakable. The enduring allure of Sirius lies not just in its physical presence, but in its ability to evoke wonder and speculation. As we journey through these cosmic conspiracies and cultural narratives, we begin to see how Sirius serves as a bridge between the unknown and the familiar. It connects the realms of science fiction and cultural mythology, inviting us to explore further. Next, we reflect on this star's role as a symbol of human curiosity and imagination. As we reach the end of our journey through the cosmos, Sirius emerges not just as a star, but as a beacon of human wonder. It stands at the crossroads of science and mythology, illuminating both the heavens and the depths of our curiosity. From ancient civilizations to modern-day stargazers, Sirius has sparked imaginations and inspired countless tales. This bright sentinel in the sky is a reminder of our innate desire to explore the unknown. Its duality, as both a scientific marvel and a mythical legend, captures the very essence of humanity's pursuit of knowledge. In its light, we find the intersection of fact and folklore, a place where the mysteries of the universe meet the stories of our past. The fascination with Sirius endures, encouraging us to look up and ponder what lies beyond our reach. As we conclude, let us carry this spark of curiosity forward. Let Sirius inspire us to continue exploring, questioning, and imagining. For in that endless pursuit, we find not only answers, but also the enduring beauty of our shared human experience. Thank you for joining us on this cosmic journey. May the light of Sirius guide your own explorations and illuminate the path ahead.